Hello everyone, my name is Trixia Taguines and I am the representative of Group Channel 9. And right now, I'm going to present to you the materials that we're going to use in making our project, which is the rope and pole display. So let's start up. So right now, I have here three construction papers, which consists of black, yellow, and pink, which we're going to use to make the background of our rope and pole display. Well, I also have here the marker, which will highlight the informations or the words that we're going to put on the board. And I also have here a glue and also a stick glue. A scissor, of course, to cut up all the papers or the pictures. Also, our popsicle sticks. The rope, of course, or the yarn. And most importantly, the pictures that we're going to hang on the display. And as you can see, I also have here hard papers that will be used as the support of the pictures that we're going to hang for them not to break loose. And also, as you can see, I also have here some of the materials that I've used before, a recycled colored paper, so that in case we're going to use or input another design on the rope and pole display, we can use this. So since all our materials is complete, we can start up our rope and pole display. And my suggestion is that you can also use some other materials that you think is appropriate on the topic that you're going to use or create. So since all our materials is complete, let's start now.
This is an instructional material, rope and pole display. This IM can be used to display the posters and slogans of a student. It can also be used in elaborating your ideas on a specific topic. It is easy to create since it only consists of rope and poles. So let's create our own and be more creative and productive in many ways.